What's up, my Turk Telly Hollies? If you know along, I suggest you better sing along. It's your boy Turk Telly, the number one no fan in the known universe. And if you think you know somebody better than me at doing this, boy, stop. We unconquered over here. Make sure to hit that like, share, subscribe button so I can hook you up with football, basketball, baseball, softball, no matter what ball you need covered, I got you covered raw. It uncut, Turk Telly style. Also, if it's your first time finding this channel, congratulations. You found the one channel, the only channel in the whole worldwide web where all the goons, dogs, psychopaths, killers, war daddies, war mamas, single tribe, nation, all congregate together against the breed. Now let's get into this information, this mother trucking goddamn evening.
Move, ho. Turk Telly, no blood raw. Football news. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir
fry. Whip it. Hold them bands. What's up, bird? And light notification bell, subscribe, know what to do. Do it now, do it now, do it now. But only if you know blood raw. Florida State, unfortunately, we didn't get the dub, we didn't get the victory. But we showed some good, great flashes out of Chubba Purdy. You know what I'm saying? He's a little shaky at first, but then he said a little light bulb start flickering. He's getting better. He's getting better each rep, I can see it. Ontario Wilson, you know how I feel about that man. One of my favorite players on the team. Probably my favorite receiver. He's the future. So we got a little glimpse to the future, what Florida State's going to look like a little bit. Hopefully not like that, but you know what I mean. Let's have a recap of the game, shall we? Holy hell. This is tackling, folks. Are y'all social distancing yourselves from the goddamn play? Wow. Where did we learn our tackling techniques? Barney and Fred. This Florida State defense will always be forever remembered as. No, they won't. We wrap up like we coming in hot gravy, folks. Offensive line. What's up, baby and Johnson? I call him baby gravy. Baby Grady only knows one direction. That's backwards. All game, Chubba Purdy was behind him like, die! Say it! Oh, good Lord, I'm about to be a castrated goddamn paraplegic. Hi! Did he catch it? Did he catch it? Bitch, why you got titties? A Special Olympic legless 300-pound short bus, folks. Jigga your play make my bowels curl. Your big ass could push equality. Next! The ass defense, folks. Pass defense. The ass defense couldn't cover up Biden's voter fraud, folks. The passing windows wider than Lizzo's ass cheeks. I smell WAP. It's raining man, folks. This secondary couldn't find a ball with contact tracing. See right here? Yeah. Adam Fuller dialed this up. It's called get Betty Hoffman to the first round of the NFL draft. Next! Now, as you may have heard, many players, will be regretfully leaving Florida State. Norvell calls it flushing the tackle toilet, folks. James Blackman, congratulations. You stuck it out. You graduated from Florida State. But I hope that diploma is for painting ceramics. Football ain't your thing. Football ain't your thing. Nope. I can't lie. I'm going to miss watching this incompetent broke-ass giraffe every Saturday, folks.
Boo, you suck.
But I'm still confused, though. I'm still confused, really. How we go from a Heisman winner, Jameis Winston, first-round draft pick, to goddamn Squidward? Oh, mother. Shit. God, you suck. But on the real, Jameis will be fine. Not Jameis, I'm sorry, goddamn. James Blackman will be fine. Yeah. When he transferred, like, who won with a quarterback with a minus 20 rate and the physique of a cancer patient? Oh, and last but not least, another one of Willie Taggart's rejects. DJ Matthews, he headed down to Indiana, I heard. Yeah, Indiana Hoosiers. Good job. Right? Yo, DJ, you headed to Indiana to get them coaches fired too, bitch? As a Florida State fan, right, who has watched his whole career, it's for the Indiana fans. Y'all want to know what y'all getting? Well, I'm gonna tell you. You're getting a crybaby with the hands of onset arthritis. Next! Oh, we play Clemson this week. We open up as 35-point underdogs. But I'm here to tell you, I'm gonna be real realistic, and I'm gonna give you the real point spread prediction. I'm gonna be very realistic now. Of what I think this is going to be, how it's going to turn out. My turn tally prediction, the score will be Clemson 65 and Florida State 98.
London, my mob watch the swerving, that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas?
What's your name?
Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. I'm trying to figure which deal I'ma take. I woke up, couple meal on my plate.
Let's eat.
I'm investing in real estate. I just went and gave my mama 100. Probably won't hear me open my mouth, bless you hear me talking about finding some.
Welcome back from commercial. This is ABC. We have the Florida State Seminoles. They're lining up. Seems like Turn is checking now. Tell the crowd to be quiet. He's audible. He's
audible.
We'll score. How about that?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, Turntella Highlights.
Yes, sir, Turntella Highlights. Turntella Highlights. We got Trey Donaldson, 6'1", 190-pound safety. Out of Tallahassee, Florida, 2022 class. Ah, honey fried chicken, baby. He's 16th ranked safety in the country. And the 30th best player in Florida, a 3 stars. Ooh, he's a nice, very athletic guy. He plays defensive back. He's an athlete as well. This is him at safety. See his range. Give me that. Tony fried chicken. I stay hot like a chain gang and woke like a phone ring. Ooh, is it leave me alone, damn it, I'm busy. You ain't never seen it there like this, yo, bitch. Honey fried chicken. I'ma keep coming back like crack, baby. You make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to this channel, baby. It's the home of the No Bloods. We unconquered over here. Boy, you better light his head. Ah, give me that. Great coverage of ball skills. Somebody stop me. I go hard in the paint. These are the best highlights you ever seen in your life. Ooh, pancakes. Look out, Turntella coming through. Open up the hole. Left guard, right guard, fool. Peek a goddamn boo. He hit that edge. That boy is. Woo! Those on the rise like hot yeast. They got your back, no nation. Please believe. Turntella, a beast. Covered in Afro grease. Ah, boy, get your head out your ass. I got an instant make a sugar come down the pole and split. Cause I keep it lit. Woo! Trey Donaldson is his name. He's offered this week by Florida State, baby. He's a 3-star safety. Uh-oh. Pwah! He can lay the wood, as you can see. 1, 2, 3. Go to sleep. Yeah, in the cupboard. Ooh. Yes, sir. Like hot sauce pouring a hot catfish on a frying pan. We about to make Seminole Nation great again. Yup. No fly zone. Give it that. What's up, my fat bags and fat bags having fat bags and Cadillacs? You big Turk Tally. Holy. Thank you for watching, baby. We got basketball coming through. I got a lot of more things coming up for you. Baseball, you know what time it is. Stick around. Don't go nowhere. Boy, stop. We don't blood raw. Peace.
Chicken left in the fridge, man.
Back for no reason. This is vindication.
You big broke back really mountain bussy. Honey fried chicken. Woo! Get you some. Brought to you by No Blood Raw and Cheap Liquor Affiliates.
Calling all war daddies, war mamas, Turntella holy psychopaths, killers, No Blood. You know what time it is, grand opening, Turntella style clothes. That's right, Turntella style clothes. Boy, stop.
We got t-shirts, we got hoodies, we got boy clothes, we got all the goodies, baby. Check us out, that's right, Turntella style. Check us out, description box, the link is right there. Click on that URL, support the channel, see what you like, baby. Some great colors, lot of designs, baby. Let's get into this, Turntella style.
Sometimes I dream that he is me. Got to see that's how I dream to be.
I dream I move.
I move.
I dream I grew.
Like touch. If I could be like touch.
Wanna be like touch.
Like touch. If I could be like touch.
What you know about that? Not a damn thing. Hey, it's my no-blooded brother, One Dub, and yours truly, Turntella. Every Thursday night, 8 p.m., Tomahawk City, bringing you the basketball news and the football news. Boy, stop! Be there. So you want to know how to win, huh? I didn't get to be a champion by sitting around doing nothing. It takes dedication.
Is that regulation?
It takes relentless concentration. No excuses for a champion.
This ain't NFL regulation. That's why I came to see you. This man an ostracized. Get out of here.
Lifelong mental discipline.
Stay straight one more time. I love the kid. I love the kid.
I achieved power by wanting pain. Develop my long range game. I am one. I am a leader to the No Bloods. I lead the charge. And how do you ask?
Cheap liquor. Is it in you?
Turn tally, cheap goddamn liquor.
COVID has taken this year, just since the outbreak, has taken more than 100 years. Look, here's the lives. You think about it.
Come on, man.
FSU tracker conquer, goddamn.
Look if you buck wild, look if you buck wild, look if you buck.
I love you, son. But I'm about to blow out your damn family.
Why?
And they're off!
Get up, maggot! Come on, you little Martisha! Mulatto Five, bitches!
Hey, I'm Deion Sanders. You should know my name.
But if you don't, then I'm not to blame. I got world-class teeth with moose spout. You throw them out, well, you know I'll be there. You see, I play my best when the game's on the line. I guess that's why they call me prime time. Some call me cocky, and I know that. But that's how I got to do the Seminole rap. But
you can- hey, Kurt, want some chicken?
And you can try to help, because this is not okay.
Black people don't like you, Kurt.
Honey fried chicken. Woo! Get you some.
Brought to you by No Blood Raw and Cheap Liquor Affiliates.
Honey fried baseball, baby!
Don't do nothing I'm about. I'm counting all day like the clock on the wall.
Hello, Florida State Seminole fans. A beautiful day in Tallahassee. 86 degrees. Bottom five Seminoles are up 5-4 to Miami Crack Pigeons game two in the series.
Really trying to fuck with Hollywood Cole. I'm with Marley G, bro. Flying Holly Grove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something.
And a long shot is going back, back, back center field. Oh, what a play! What a play! Turns about to get lit. Yes, yes, still bottom of the ninth. Two out. You got one man on third. You got a redhead to bat. Here you go. Oh, it's long back. Still a field. Back. Tell has it. Oh! Is it making? Huh? Man, what a play! Ow! What a play! What a play! We're going to all the regionals!
Mulatto 5.
Take your shirt off. Take your shirt off.
Acting confused when you're close to me.
Guys are kind of sick.
If I tend to look day.
Hello? Yeah. Ah! What? Ah! Ah! What?
Now we're sending your levels to the third degree. What's up, me and